really under pressure to make his audition count.
How are you feeling?
Yeah, pretty nervous.
Before the break, we saw Kieran audition with his mum and dad. However, the audition didn't go to plan.
Sorry,
I can't hear anything, I'm sorry.
And for Kieran, it looked like the dream of performing on the Royal Variety was over for good. But thankfully, the judges didn't give up on Kieran and threw him a lifeline with a chance to audition as a soloist.
Here's the million-dollar question. To Mum, are you prepared to let him have a go on his own?
You want Kieran to go all the way?
Yeah, all right, yeah.
Now, having made the tough decision to go it alone, Kieran is back to where he was a year ago. But the unexpected second chance means little time to prepare. So with no practice or backing track, a very nervous Kieran must now face the biggest performance of his life. How are you feeling right now?
I'm pretty nervous. I'm nervous as I was before.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Good.
Okay, so what are you going to do now you're on your own?
I've just thought really clearly and just made my own solo up and trying to make it as good as I can, so I hope you enjoy it.
Best of luck.
Okay, here we go. Come on, Kieran.